His latest commission is one of his most challenging to date, the brief to create a portrait of the late Ayrton Senna made entirely from denim, donated by Senna's family themselves.
Using his family's genes, which are very involved with his foundation, which helps support a lot of the children in Brazil.